Street. You then remain in the left lane. You should be able to see the Allen Street entrance. and they will be able to get them back to those stations. Those once again outbound services, platform 2 currently blocked due to a broken down bus. All services are teed up in the west end only lane. Service platform 3, your left onto Merivale Street, follow that down to the end, left into Walter Street, stick to the middle lane, and you'll be able to veer then right at the next set of traffic lights to go on to Stanley, and then left into the Allen Street entrance of the busway. Please direct any passengers from Marta Hill or South Bay to transfer to an inbound service. Any operator that's currently stuck at platform 2, could you please press 0 on your radio and we'll start looking at your way. Thank you, NCC for platform.
Multiple times, as it says, you still need to sit in the
Elvis Street. Just please be advised, we do currently have the SOs on site assisting a couple of buses out of platform 2. Please just keep an eye out for short of the wind conditions of the traffic lights to follow any direction. And once again, as I'm proceeding outbound, just as you're approaching towards the traffic lights on Elvis Street and Bray Street, we've got the SOs assisting buses out of platform 2 that are currently stuck. Please just keep an eye out for any instructions given by the SOs. Thank you, SCC, for putting
South Brisbane in an inbound direction. We have had reports that only one of the three red lights are working on that set of traffic lights. So please use extra caution and look for those lights. I repeat, all operators using Browning and Russell Street intersection in South Brisbane on an inbound direction. We have had reports that only one of the three red lights are working on that set of lights. So please be careful and look for the red light.
side of the padlock has been removed for repairs. This will be ongoing for about a couple of days, so please just be aware. Thank you.